Hello, my name is Grace. Today I will read the Bible story. The Bible story name is The Believe It's Done. I will update. Today my friend will come. She is my friend. Hi, my name is Lucia. And I am going to be with you. I like you. Do you like me? I like you all. And my name is Lucia. You already told. Oh, I did. Sorry. And I like the bone to eat. Okay. What do you like to do? I like to do reading. Okay, you can read then the story. Oh, I will read then. She will read for us. Before God sent his special savior, say the prophet Malcha, messenger will come to prepare the way from him. So John came before Jesus, preaching by the Jordan River. You're doing nice. You're reading nice. Thank you. Now I will read next time. All excited. Prepare the way for the Lord. John said, God is sending someone very special to his people. Change your way. Turn from the bad things you have done. Be baptized. They're coming to the There's a diamond washing pool. Wow, it looks nice. So what people did? Are you the promised one? They ask. No, said John, I am not wording to even care his sandals. He will do amazing things, you will see. Then next time you can read. Okay, I like reading, I want to read more. They're baptizing. Wow. Don't prepare the way for Jesus, telling people to run from sin and be baptized. You can do this. Yes, I think. Yes, it's correct. You did good. Thank you. Can I read now? Yes, you can. Jesus came to John to be baptized. When John saw Jesus, he had, but behold, the Lamb of God who takes away the sins, the words. You read nice. Thank you. Oh, there's a rabbit. It's a good. Do you want to read the next page? Yes, of course. I like to. I want you to baptize me, said Jesus. No, John repelled. I need to be baptized by you. Trust me, said Jesus. This is the right thing to do. Oh. You can do again. Okay, Jesus came to talk away the sins of the world? Yes, it's correct. Do you want to read again? Yes, but I want to read. Okay, you can. So John baptized Jesus. God's Spirit came down on Jesus like a dove. This is my son, God said. I love him. He pleased me very much. The bird is so cute and shiny. Ooh. Ooh. Where are you going, Lucia? Oh, sorry. Do you want to do this question? Yes, of course. I will read for you. While John was baptizing him, God's Spirit came down on his son. Jesus came like a... One is a fish, two is a rabbit, and three is a bird. I think three is the correct bird. Yes. Wow, the bird is so beautiful. Where are you going? Oh, sorry. I'll keep going because the bird is so cute. Okay, look there. Oh, there is a nice activity. Oh, color the story. In this story, this is new one. I'll do this. All. We'll see the sky. They're so nice, isn't it? I will do this big and do it. I will do this blue, dark blue. Oh, Jesus. Sorry, Jesus. I will be back. Now it's right. This and other people. I think this is one is more nice than other one because there's not many colorings and red, red, red. No, no, no. No, I will do this. Okay, I cannot do black, so I will do it this color. Why I cannot do black? So it would be nice. The rabbit. The color of the peoples. Oh. this color. What happened? Yes. I think I did nice. Yes, I read the story. The story name was The Believing Sun. Yes, it was fun. Then, bye. Say bye, Lucia. Bye.